What's up, guys? Back again here with another one, High Tide Anglers. Today we are at Virginia Beach. It's a little bit windy, but we're gonna see what we can get out of the water today. So yes, guys, let's take a shot. Let's see. So it's quite windy here today, as you can hear on the camera. I'm sure you can hear the microphone, but we're trying. We felt a little bit of nudges in the water, so there might be a little bit of fish here, so we're still trying to see what we can get out here. I don't know if you can see it, but right where my finger is, there's a bit of a sandbank right there. So last course for the day. Let's hope we can get something, guys. Oh, I did lose the trace on the last course. But anyway, next time, hopefully we'll be lucky. So yes guys, we tried, but unfortunately nothing today. So hopefully next time we have some luck. As we can see, still some guys on the pier trying their luck. I haven't seen them take anything out yet. I see a couple of them all packing up, but I don't think anything is quite happening yet. The sea doesn't look too good yet. But also, like I explained, right over there, the sandbank there. So the sandbank might be just keeping the fish from coming over to the shore. Also, the wind never played a very good part in the day as well. When trying to cross, can't really cross very far because the wind is so strong. But also, like I explained, guys, I was just taking a chance today. After that, I don't think it was a bad trip. It was alright. I enjoyed myself. But guys, I just want to tell you something. I still see that 97% of the guys are watching but not subscribing. Please guys, hit the subscribe button. You are supporting the channel, brother. And if you want to support the channel further as well, guys, you can support us via blockchain currency. I will leave the link in the description for all blockchain transaction currency that you would like to support the channel with. And guys, thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and enjoy the rest of the evenings, guys.